now the thing is, like, Arjuna is done with the war, okay? Mahabharat war is over now, and he's very happy. He's happy that, wow, I won the war, okay? But at the same time, he's filled with pride, okay? Now, at that very moment, he's thinking that, you know, I won the war, Krishna must come and congratulate me. Okay, though Krishna was his mentor all through the war, right? But at this moment, he's thinking that Krishna should come to me and congratulate me. So Krishna read his mind and Krishna went to him. And he said, like, you know how you won the war? So he said, yeah, because of my skill. You only told me I'm so skilled. So he said, there are two reasons that why you won the war. Number one, that Hanumanji was on the chariot. Okay? And the second is, I was on the chariot. Mm-hmm. Otherwise, your chariot would have burnt, like, you know, into ashes. So what does it mean? It means that whenever we get successful, it is not you. It is the grace of God and the blessings of your parents and your gurus. So must respect them. Always love them. No matter how old your parents grow, always be good. Okay?
Very good.